Next up, we've got the Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums. Now, I've got a little bit of stuff written about me. I want to make sure I get this right. Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums were formed in September 1998 as a direct result of the Birmingham St. Patrick's Day parades. The musical ethos of the band is to bring traditional Irish and Scottish bagpipe music to as large an audience as possible. They are a community band whose ages range from 6 to 78. That's quite an age range. They are totally inclusive of whatever your musical talents, abilities or ethnicity. Everyone's welcome to enhance the experience that they give to their audiences. They play at many events ranging from small parties. I'd like to see this lot at a small party in your lounge. That would be great. From small parties to obviously huge, huge events. They're led by Pipe Major Bill Grigg, Pipe Sergeant Pat Cox and leading tip Tim Arnold. Appearing this evening will be about, I think there's 21 members of them, I think it might be 18 actually, 18 or so of them tonight. Their repertoire includes slow airs, marches, of all different time signatures, and various small band and solo party pieces included. Tonight's set is going to include Dawning of the Day, Sally Gardens, Scotland the Brave, I know that one, Murdo's Wedding, Sweeney's and the Rakes of Mallow. The band wears the tartan of the Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums, which is unique to the band. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums. and into the distance like a distant band thing. Fantastic. I love the sound of that. Absolutely superb. They'll be back a little bit later giving us a few more bits and pieces with those pipes and drums. Absolutely superb. Gentlemen, let's give it up. We saw him in the first half. We're going to see him again. It's the Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums. Here they come. Fantastic. That's the Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums. I'll tell you what, I've got to get myself one of those kilts. Fantastic. Unique tartan, apparently, to Birmingham Irish Pipes and Drums. Absolutely superb. I love the sound of that. And what a lovely bunch of people as well, having a little chat with them backstage. Nice one.